Okay, so today we are going to be playing Transport Fever 2. This is good. Next, we're going to have European. The start year is going to be 1910, and the death is easy. Yeah, we're going to do that. Rarely, and yes. I'm gonna wait till it loads. I have a bit of a cold today, so you may hear me sniffing a bit. Okay, it's loading. There's some tips over here. Around halfway done. Okay. So starting in year 1910, difficulty easy, temperate, and European vehicles. Okay. So, yeah. So, I'm going to go zoom out a bit. Look at the biggest town size. Fast forward. We're going to go ahead, build several stops, one over there, one over here, one over there. Okay, so I'm going to make a new line from there, there, to there. We're going to call it Fairford Power Line. We're going to build that thing over there so that we can buy vehicles. We'll go two of them. Put them online. That one. Okay. Okay, there we go. So, March 5, 1910. So if I speed it up, they're going to go over here. They're going to be heading straight to number one. Okay. So I'm gonna leave them to that. Okay. So there's a few people waiting to be picked up. We're gonna wait and see if they can get money. Okay, that's 5 out of 5. Okay. And this one is carrying 3 out of 5. And it got $2,000. Okay. So charts, the population is staying the same. Okay. Now that's sorted out. I'm going to go. Okay. Okay. We're gonna go over here. Build. That over there. That over there. Get out of there. And then tell them to deposit over here. Then over here, we're gonna go to cargo. And buy. Okay. And buy 2. Make them onto a new line. From there to there. I'm gonna call that South Sea Line 1. Yeah, I'm just collecting stuff. If we go back to Fairford, this is good. And this one is even getting more than 10. And I'm gonna go back here and say all. They should be all getting very high costs. Okay. So I'm gonna let it run here. Okay, we're gonna buy another one. Then say all very high. So they all get very high. Okay. We see over here. Okay. So, road is still producing some. Okay. Tracks and towns. Population is climbing. We're gonna build our headquarters. All the way up here. We can move it later, but for right now, I can go over here. So far, this one is providing for itself, that one too, and this one too. And these ones over here. It's providing for itself. That one too. And we are going to buy lots more of those. We're going to tell them to go over there. And I'll get very high. It's saving. That was going to be picking it up. And then this last one. And if we look over here, yeah, it's not that good for emissions. Okay. So far we're doing pretty good. And it's a new year. Okay. So far, it's kind of starting to pay off for itself. Since we're getting tons of money. We're going to go over here. Just to check on it. Okay, so we're getting some supplies. Okay, we are going to about cargo harbor. And then we're going to be building that one over there. We're going to update this line. And then we're going to go all the way here. I'm going to go back over here. And then we're going to be building a few of those. Okay. We're going to go back here. Go over here to the shipyard, and then buy a small one. We are going to be bulldozing this. And then building at a station. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with it. And now it works. Okay. So since we broke it from there to there, put that over there. Want to create a new line. Go to the shipyard. Okay. Okay, let's get the bat line. And if this works, they're gonna take it there, put it there. Put it there and then put it there. And then the new line will be from there to there. And we're going to do the same thing over here. And then there. And then place from there to there. We're going to go to all and make them all high costs. Okay, it is working. Except that now we have to buy a lot more cargoes. Again to all. Now we should have a lot over there. Then we're gonna check over. Here, Fairford. One. Okay. Okay, so this one is carrying a few. So a few of these people are going to go over here. And there's going to be three over there. Okay. Okay, so we have 16 over there. So far so good. Okay, so the ship is good. Okay, so far so good. So it is picking up a bit. Just so that these can get on, so that we don't waste that much money. Oh, that guy was just too late. It's slightly climbing. Same as here. So our earnings is now getting a little better. Three people, four people, and one person. So these two are kind of making money a bit. Okay. And this one's finances are not that good. And these ships move very slowly. Okay, if I go to the shipyard, this one is kind of small. And this one carries 70. That's 56. Okay, it has 5. We're gonna speed it up. This one is gonna get very high, and it's gonna go onto the 9-3. And this one has close to full, so it'll probably get a lot of money from that. So this one is kind of getting money. I want to see how much it gets. I got around 5,000 for that. These are both carrying 5. This one also needs a few. I want to get full costs. Okay, that's the wrong one. And this one is slowly coming. And it's auto-saving. With 5 and 2. And that one's carrying 5. This one's carrying 5. There's going to be a lot plus money when it comes. So this one is slightly going up. So it's been 9 years. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of plus money. Okay, yeah, we got 708,000 from that. And now our money is set up. Okay. Okay, we have a plane starting. Okay, airplanes. They're pretty expensive. Okay, we'll get into that later. Okay. Okay. We check back over here. It's doing pretty good. Okay. Most vehicles are giving us money. Okay, so Shepherd, where is Shepherd? So Shepherd has been growing a lot. So I'm gonna buy those two, apply, and then send them on line 3. These two one we sold. These are faster. And we're gonna upgrade a few streets. The same thing for the others. And sold those two. And it's still climbing. Okay, so Shepherd is growing a bit. We have 16 over there and 2 over there. And this one is coming around with a bit less. We're gonna wait for all of these to come. Five. Okay. Eight. Okay. And this one is coming in. Well, we should get a bit of money from that. Okay. We look again. Starting to climb a bit. Shepherd is still growing. And Milton Hall is too. Okay, so I think I'm going to be ending this video around right here. And I'll do another video soon. Goodbye.